Dad, can you show me the cabin air filter system in our car?
Of course, sweetheart. Where is the filter? Let's look under the car.
Did you find the filter?
No filter here.
Dad, it should be in the engine compartment.
In the engine compartment? It's not there. Let me look somewhere else. Maybe in front of the windshield. Here it is.
Dad, you got it.
Yes, I got it. Fantastic, isn't it?
Why is it so dirty?
Because it does its job and keeps out dust and other things that shouldn't get inside the car.
Dad, which filter is that? I think it's the HEPA filter. Look here, this is also a white filter.
Well, I'm not sure.
I read that there are 2 or 3 cabin air filters in the system and they can do different things. Where are the other ones?
I could only find one filter. I need to check with our repair shop.
Okay.
Can I keep the filter?
No, Leo. I'll put it in a bag and go to our repair shop tomorrow. Let's wash our hands and have dinner. I'm hungry.
You will find out what cabin air filters we have. Won't you?
Yes, sweetheart, I will. I'll go to the car repair shop and ask about it.
Dad, can you also ask about the other filters in the system? I read about an anti-allergen filter. Mom has a bad pollen allergy.
Oh, how lovely of you to think of that, sweetheart. I really do have a terrible pollen allergy.
Yes, I'll check all that out.